Oh, my father, he was a good old man, taught me to service when I was very young. Mrs. and me, we never could agree, because that my master, he would love me. For my missus sent me upstairs to the loft to make up the bed so neat and soft. Master followed after with a gay gold ring, saying, Betty, earth is for your bed making. All through the kitchen and down through the hall, all through the parlour among the women all, master followed after with a gay gold ring, saying, Betty, earth is for your bed making. Missus come upstairs in a great haste, called the master there with his arm by my waist. From the top to the bottom stairs she did him fling, saying, Mr. Rather, for your bed making. All through the kitchen and down through the hall, all through the parlour among the women all, everybody asked me wherever had I been, and they laughed when I said, at the bed making. Missus, she flung me out of the door, she called me a nasty, cheeky little whore. The weather being wet, my clothes being thin, how I wished I was back at the bed making. Seven months passed, pretty fair maid grew thick about the waist, her stays wouldn't meet, nor a pinafore pin. She cried when she thought of the bed making. 8 months over and 9 months gone, pretty fair maid and a beautiful son. She took him to the church, she had him christened John. She took him back again to the dear old man. She cursed him through the kitchen and down through the hall, cursed him through the parlour among the women all, saying, if you won't pay me, take your little son John, 'cause he never cost you nothing but a bed making.
Thank you.